Encircled in the arms of heaven's love, with grateful heart I walk the path prepared for me. The Savior is my light, my comfort and my guide, and His word is a lamp unto my feet. Yet all around me others wander lost. Whom will He send to seek them as they stray? When mists of darkness rise to blind His children's eyes, who will show the way? Who will show the way? A city on a hill cannot be hid. Let your light so shine, the Savior said. Like Esther in her courage, like Joseph in his faith, like Ruth in her devotion, like Nephi in his strength, I will stand for truth and righteousness, reflecting heaven's light, and my life will be like a beacon in the night. For I will stand as a witness of Christ. The Spirit whispers peace into my soul. In every trial, in each uncertain hour, I know I can endure, for as I kneel in prayer, He enfolds me in the warmth of heaven's power. Yet others weep for grief that knows no peace. Where is their hope but in the Master's word? What comfort will He send to heal the hearts of men? Who will bear His love and light into the world? A city on a hill cannot be hid. Let your light so shine, the Savior said. Like Esther in her courage, like Joseph in his faith, like Ruth in her devotion, like Nephi in his strength, I will stand for truth and righteousness, reflecting heaven's light, and my life will be like a beacon in the night. For I will stand as a witness of Christ. Like a candle in the darkness, like a fire upon the hearth, like the star that led to Bethlehem, like sunrise o'er the earth, a city on a hill cannot be hid. Let your light so shine, the Savior said. Like Esther in her courage, like Joseph in his faith, like Ruth in her devotion, like Nephi in his strength, I will stand for truth and righteousness, reflecting heaven's light, and my love.